Headings Map is an add-on for the Firefox browser. Headings Map is a feature that allows you to check that within a web page that there has been consistent and logical heading structures added in the design and the creation of that particular web page website. So essentially what it does is it checks if there is a structure on a web page. Heading structures are very important in general because they allow assistive technology users, particularly screen reader users, to easily navigate through a page in a Word document, on a website, in a PDF, jumping from one section to the next. Screen reader users can select access to purely headings or to links within a document. So really this heading map add-on will provide a sort of chance to check whether websites have been created in a particular way and offer an index or a map of that structure. So we'll very quickly look at a web page, and if you have installed Headings Map onto your Firefox browser, you can choose to right click and select Headings Map. And what this automatically does is provide a structure. I think it's important when creating any kind of document that there is the right structure. So your heading 1 would be your main heading, your heading 2s would be your subheadings, and you can see the subheadings here. Headings 3, the headings underneath the subheadings. Also what you can do is, this allows you to check that the headings exist and that they've also been titled. If there are any issues or any problems in the way that something's been created, it will be highlighted in red. So if it doesn't follow a logical heading structure, this will be highlighted, as you can see here. In addition, if the structure hasn't been created in a logical order, as you can see here, then there'll be issues and it will be highlighted in red. And again, if your headings have no titles, then they will be highlighted in red. So this is a really useful tool to evaluate how accessible your website is, or a website. If people are content creators, they can check the structure of their own website. They can check that the headings have been included. They can check that their structure follows a logical manner. But it also gives people some insight into the way that screen reader users would access and would navigate a particular web page. So that's Headings Map, which is an add-on for the Firefox browser.